Pets have some natural defenses when it comes to summer heat, but they still rely on their humans to help protect them. So when they go out, provide a shaded area to prevent overheating, or consider a kiddie pool with water for them to soak in. They can also dehydrate quickly, so always have fresh drinking water on hand too. Don't fully shave your dog in the summer. A dog's coat actually prevents sunburn and overheating. And know what to watch for. Excessive panting or drooling, difficulty breathing, increased heart rate, weakness, or stupor can indicate an overheated pet. If that's the case, the best course of action is to place them in a cool, shaded area and apply a wet towel with room temperature water to their belly and paw pads.
Your Pet of the Week has been brought to you by Thunder Pet. Expert advice and high-quality pet food within your budget.